A woman found unconscious outdoors, taken to a hospital this morning. A passerby spotted that 55-year-old woman in a ditch over on Leopard Street near the Greyhound racetrack, and her body temperatures were low enough that there was some cause for concern, especially combined with the cold weather we had last night.